Hello everybody, my name is Salvo Bonina. I'm a field application engineer at STMicroelectronics. And today I'm going to talk about the BlueNRG-MESH, the ST implementation of the Bluetooth mesh technology. The Bluetooth mesh has been officially released by the Bluetooth SIG, a special interest group, in July last year. And the ST has been working closely with the Bluetooth SIG in order to contribute to the definition of the specs and also performing the interoperability tests among the other companies part of the working group. The ST implementation is based on the very low power BlueNRG system on chip product family with up to 256 kilobytes of flash memory, and is comprehensive of the firmware SDK for the BlueNRG SoC, the Android and iOS SDK for Android and iOS-based mobile devices, and an extensive number of evaluation kits and reference designs. The Bluetooth mesh targets mainly the building automation market, with lighting, asset tracking applications, and industrial wireless sensor network in general. Talking about the most important benefit of the Bluetooth mesh, we can surely say that it is a reliable, scalable, and secure solution. It's interoperable among different providers and semiconductor manufacturers, part of the working group, and is a trust global brand thanks to the Bluetooth SIG logo. With the Bluetooth mesh network, we can extend the network coverage and the range of communication by relaying messages over multiple nodes and multiple hops. Of course, the security is important, and that's why in the Bluetooth mesh, all the messages are encrypted. For this purpose, there are three different security keys. The network key, which secures the communication at the network layer and is shared across all the nodes part of the same network. Then we have the application key, which is used to encrypt and decrypt the application payload. In fact, we may have multiple applications running on the same network, let's say lighting, sensor monitoring, and access control. So in order to separate the different applications from each other, we use distinct application keys. Finally, we have the device key, which is a special application key, and each device has in fact a unique device key assigned by the provisioner and not only by the provisioner and the device itself. And this key is used for provisioning, configuration, and key management. As a matter of fact, the time the message gets on the air, it has been encrypted twice, once with the application or the device key, and the second time with the network key. This way, the nodes running different applications can relay all the messages back and decrypt the application payload only for the application they belong to. The Bluetooth mesh has additional benefits, like the ability to perform a dynamic self-healing. For example, if one node fails, the communication can still happen by using other nodes nearby. Also, the devices can communicate directly with each other in such a way that, for example, a light node responds directly to a smart switch and so provides a very fast responsiveness to the consumer. The BlueNRG SDK can be downloaded from st.com/BLEMesh, and there is also a community web space available for developers in order to share technical discussion. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video and thank you for your attention. Goodbye.